actually starting to make some progress. I'm not kidding. It's like the one area where there is a lot of Republicans and a lot of Democrats who want clean energy and want energy efficiency. And the reason they do is because of you. It's not because we figured it out, it's because you are figuring it out. And it means you're cutting down on carbon pollution, that's a byproduct, but you're creating jobs, you're creating homes that are more comfortable, you're putting people to work in their communities, you're creating tech jobs, you're doing a lot of good stuff. And you know, it really comes from seeing a problem and not like pulling the covers over your head. You like see a problem, then you try to solve a problem. And you unleash the energy that people have. And it is so gratifying to me when I talk to some of my colleagues in this sort of broken down place that we call Washington, D.C., when they talk to people back home in their communities, a lot of you, and find out that actually doing energy efficiency, doing clean energy, really creates jobs. It's not just about climate change. You don't even have to talk about that. We got a lot of folks here, you know, some of the great minds of the 17th century, they're not quite up to date on what is going on with climate change. But they're like me. They'd rather spend less money heating their homes than more money. They'd rather have more people working than fewer people working. And that's what you're doing. You're solving a problem. You're attacking it. And it takes a kind of American-style confidence that we have to hang on to and not let wither away. So you're here year in and year out. It's only through the rearview mirror that you actually get to see you're making some progress. We've got a conference committee now. We used to have a lot of those on the energy bill between the Senate and the energy bill between the House. We're moving ahead. So I want to say thank you, because the leadership is coming from our local communities and our local entrepreneurs. Our job is to try to pass policy that makes it possible for you to be more successful in your efforts. We're having a hard time, but we're getting there. So thank you for coming once again, and keep up the great work. Thank you.